Being your first lady was my greatest honor. Thank you for your love and your support. You will be in my thoughts and prayers. God bless you all. God bless your families. And God bless this beautiful nation. Thank you.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quicktake now for insight in an instant.